Piep, 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 piep. It's time to go to camp. Oh, sweetie, you've made it to breakfast. Good thing you woke up the right time because camp is just going to be started when your camp bus comes. Okay. Honey, stop playing with your food. Okay. The bus is here. You should get going now. Do you have everything packed? Yes, Mom, I have everything packed. I'm gonna go now. Okay. See you next month. Okay, Mom. I'm coming! Wait up! Bye-bye! Bye-bye, Mom! They just get too old. You can never let them go. OMG, who do I see over there? OMG, it is! It's Lila and Chloe.
Lila! Chloe!
Lydia?
Yeah, it's me, Lydia!
Oh my god, come on, we have to go see her. Oh my gosh, you guys have to come sit up here. In your luggage? Sure.
Well, hello everybody. I will be your leader in this camp for the whole month. Just call me a parent. That way I'll make you guys comfortable. And so yeah, enjoy this camp, and if you brought luggage, or if you have pants that have pockets in it, or you brought jackets, well, you should have jackets with pockets in it. Well, your cabin number will be in there, and the house is way over there.
Wow, it looks like my house, but I think it's not.
But anyway, that is so amazing.
I know, right? It's so cool. Lily, what's your cabin number? I'm just going to call you Lily. 248.
That's my cabin number.
That's mine, too.
Everybody, I have an announcement. Who is cabin 248?
Let's see. Nope, not me. Nope, not me. Nope, not me.
Even though I'm your parent.
And nope, not me. But I have a crush on that girl.
All right, girls, I guess it's just the three of us. Let's go.
Ooh, is this our cabin? It says cabin 248. Right there. I wanna see the doorbell. Okay. OMG, that is so cool. Let's go. Okay. Whew. Mom, what are you doing here?
I'll just leave now.
Okay. OMG, this kitchen is so amazing. Ooh, and this bathroom is so...
cool! Oh, yeah!
OMG, dibs on this bedroom! Total dibs on this bedroom. Dibs on this bedroom? Ooh, but it does have a cute belt. Gimme! Hey guys, there's mail here. It says, if you want, you guys can live here. They're allowed to have boys in the house. Okay. Hey guys! Okay, hold on. And you have to live here forever. And ever and ever. Okay. Fine print is good. The note is good, so I'm just gonna sign it. Hey, you guys wanna live here forever? Sure. Alright. Lily. Chloe. And Lily. Oh, yeah. Smile on the lily because there's two lilies. Really, I gotta wait for the elevator. Aha! There we go.
Well, look what we got. Kevin 248. Ooh, the door is open. Let's see what rats are in here. I'm gonna wait out here, okay? Don't be a scaredy skunk. Hey, are you making fun of me? Kind of. I'm going in. Peace!
O-M-G. This is trashy. I'm getting out.
How was it?
Ugh, awful. Let's go.
I hope this is it. Coming 248. Yep, my girlfriend's in here.
Oh, I'll get it, girls.
Is that you? Scott?
Yep, it's me, Sugar Lumps.
Oh, I'm so glad to see you. I could just kiss you right now. Hey, girls. Scott's here!
OMG, Scott's here. I gotta go.
Really, I gotta wait for the elevator.
OMG, Scott's here. I gotta go wait at the elevator.
Really, I gotta wait? I know, that's what I hate about this stupid elevator.
Yep, it says you sleep in my bed with me. Later that night. So this is your bedroom.
Sure is.
Later that night. Later that morning. I'm gonna go fix breakfast.
Nope, just kidding.
I gotta move this in here because I'm having two kids. I gotta move it in here without making a sound. There we go. I just wish there was... Huh? What was that? Hello? Okay, now that's just freaky. I will haunt you forever. Huh? What was that? Babe? Yeah, sweetheart? I think there's something in the house. I watch you so. Forever. Whoa, what was that? I don't see it anymore. That's what I'm saying! We might have a ghost in the house. Get Lily and Chloe. We need to head out now.
Lily!
Huh? Huh? I gotta get down there. I'll just climb the rope.
Chloe!
Oh no. Lily's in trouble. Could you just climb down the rope? Alright. I'm here. Okay, we gotta tell you something. There is a ghost in the house. And we're not joking. We saw one. You've made the wrong mistake. Oh my god. Was that a ghost? By the way, my name is Lily. Lydia. Hello. I will follow you. And tonight, your boyfriend Scott over there will be dead. Lily and Chloe will be dead. Do you hear me? Unless you make a deal with me. You give me Scott. I will turn him into a ghost. And he will be mine. All mine. To be continued.